That's correct.
I thought she would have gotten the last one.
You'll be there. Good, what can I add?
Sir, I'm not under the water, so I think there's no. In the middle of this, I agree to the middle.
Mother.
No, mother.
Mother. How many water?
Sir, I have to tell you what's in the middle.
That's it, okay, you see the physics?
Yes, sir.
Number of physics, like one number of physics, like four physics?
Hundred square meters.
Huh?
Hundred square meters.
What kind?
Hundred square. Hundred square meters.
Hundred square meters. Following international issues, sports or beach. Following international issues, is it a hobby?
Yes, sir. From the beginning of my school days, I was taking part in debate competition and there was keen interest in international issues happening around the world. So I have developed that hobby from the beginning.
Sir, I have to tell you that you are here from Master Arts.
In EPSC?
Yes.
In EPSC?
Political science and theology.
Philosophy. Now, you have read by yourself for yourself and philosophy. You have read Kant.
Kant is related to philosophy, yes.
I am now talking of philosophy.
Yeah.
Have you read Kant?
I have read Kant.
What are the three important books of Kant?
Sir, Kant has developed many theories in philosophy and methodology also. Kant has given set theory. I can remember the book, but I can say the theory which has been given by Kant. Kant has given many importance to the dignity of an individual. Immanuel Kant is the co-founder of individualism in the philosophy. Before him, no philosophers are giving any basic thoughts or any profound thoughts of individuality. The past philosopher was given actual individual dignity in a society. And later John Rawls followed it in their theory of justice.
Who is the first Indian, who is the first philosopher in the history of world philosophy? Who has given for the first time the theory of knowledge?
Socrates.
ଫିଲୋସଫି ପଢ଼ିବା ଟୋଟାଲ ସେଠି ବୁଲି ପାରିବ ବୁଲି ମାରିବନି ଥିଓରି ଅଫ୍ ନଲେଜ୍ ହେଉଛି ଇମାନୁଏଲ୍ କାଣ୍ଟ ଫାଷ୍ଟ ହେଲା ତାଙ୍କର କ୍ରିଟିକ ଅଫ୍ ଥିଓରି କ୍ରିଟିକ୍ ଅଫ୍ ପ୍ରାକ୍ଟିକାଲ ନୀତି କ୍ରିଟିକ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଜଜମେଣ୍ଟ ଏଇଟା ଇମାନୁଏଲ୍ କାଣ୍ଟ ଯଦି ଜାଣିନ ଗୋଟେ ବୁଲି ପାରିବନି ଏଦିନ ତାଙ୍କୁ ପଢି ଦେଖିଦେବ ଲେଟର କିନ୍ତୁ ଇମାନୁଏଲ୍ କାଣ୍ଟ ତାକୁ ପଢିବ ଥିଓରି ଅଫ୍ ନଲେଜ୍ ସିନେ କହିଲି କ୍ରିଟିକ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଥିଓରିଟି କ୍ରିଟିକ୍ ଅଫ୍ ପ୍ରାକ୍ଟିକାଲ କ୍ରିଟିକ୍ ଅଫ୍ ନଲେଜ୍ କ୍ରିଟିକ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଜଜମେଣ୍ଟ ହ୍ୱାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ନଲେଜ୍ ହ୍ୱାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ବାଉଣ୍ଡେରୀ ଅଫ୍ ନଲେଜ୍ ଇନ୍ ହୁଇଚ୍ ଏରିଆଜ୍ ହୁଇ କ୍ୟାନଟ୍ ଅଫ୍ ନଲେଜ୍ ହ୍ୟାଜ୍ ବିନ୍ କ୍ଲିଅର୍ ଏମିତି କହିବ ସେଠି ସେ ଯଦି କି ଫିଲୋସଫିକାଲ ଘଟ ଘଟ ବାଟ ଥିଲେ ଯେଉଁଟା ବୁଲି ପାରୁଛୁ ବୋଲି ହ୍ୱାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଫିଲୋସଫି
Thank you.
Michelin's propulsion system, and its range is about 2,000 to 3,000.
When it was announced?
You can take practice for the time being.
for unprecedented resolution. This is a matter of so you see soon over day, we make it 10 centimeters. It's a different story. But as of today, the sharpest strike, that is what the caption is, sharpest strike. So what I'm saying is, when you read also, read closely to the last page. So here.
So
very good national but the economic scenario? What do you think? India and Greece, because you are entering a place of success. We hope you make it to the UPC, but now I feel you are lucky for the UPC. So how about UPC?
For India and Greece, that is a common scenario. And our social sector is growing. For India also and for Greece also. Our main GDP is coming from social sector. For though, both India and Greece have immense potential in natural resources, but we are not developing that. So our manufacturing sector is not developed as the service sector. And the lacuna is that service sector only employs those people who are skilled. But manufacturing sector can employ the people who are not very skillful like service sector. So the job opportunity is less in service sector. But the comparative GDP is more. You know, the job the job dimension is not so good in service sector. And another thing is that in Odisha and in India also, many people are working in agriculture. But the Land Reform Act still not has been successful. So there is disguised unemployment in both India and Odisha. People should work very much 2 to 3 people. There they are working 5 to 6 people. So we need replacement opportunity for their employment in various sector. For that, we need to skillfully.
Good, Akash, coming to your origins of the physics. Recently, they said quantum computer and Google claimed they got something new, quantum computing, you have done that.
Sir, the normal computer that has been invented till now, the supercomputer, it can count up to 30,000 calculations in a second. But quantum computing gives very broad dimension to counting and to analyze different data in a particular set. Quantum mechanics mainly deals with the subatomic particles. So subatomic particles have different positions and different orientations in different times of different time and different positions. An electron can be in various places when we in a particular system, we cannot measure electron perfectly in any of the instrument till our network. So quantum mechanics will solve the problem by actually identifying the mechanism at subatomic level. So it will no doubt it will increase the weather forecasting, it will also increase the defense mechanism of India, it will also increase the
what is this acronym logo? Acronym logo.
L-I-G-O.
Logo. Thank you. maybe I think that the English is also there.
What is the concept?
Is there a meeting point between Advaita and physics?
Sir, according to Shankara, there is no God. Shankara has absolutely clear the fact that there is no God. But many of the scientists are arguing that there is an invisible relationship between the God and the universe. And God can be said as dark matter or dark energy. Dark matter and dark energy is
what is God?
God particle is the basic particle. From which all the subatomic particles has been made.
What is it called? In other words,
and Bose.
Who is Bose?
Bose is Satyendranath Bose. He is a very famous scientist of India. And he has formulated a theory, Bose-Einstein condensation. By collaborating with.
This is not a matter of pride that God particle is the name of an Indian.
Yes, sir.
You should have opted for physics. Akash, I think you
are good. Brilliant.
Brilliant. Brilliant. Only thing is, you should not have gone to the second step. I don't know what you came to. But when you are appearing for the physics, because in all likelihood, you will get the call and come to PC in January. Then there is another resource out
there. You should have got a few competences. And the interview will be started from January.
Ah, okay. So, everything is with your. It's all right because you see, Stephen Hawking coming here in his wheelchair and he can actually enjoy it.
Philosophy agnostic, when I don't get it. Agnostic is the thing. ମାନେ କହନ୍ତି ଯେ ଭଗବାନ ଅଛନ୍ତି କି ନାହାନ୍ତି nobody can give any definite opinion they are called agnostics ଦେଖିବ ମାନେ
yes no
yes or no cannot ବୁଝିଲ ତ ତିନିଟା ମତବାଦ ରହିଛି ଥେଇଛି ନା ଥେଇଛି ନା ଦୃଷ୍ଟି ତମେ ନକ୍କା ଫିଲୋସଫି ଲାଇଫ ରେ କହିବନି ସେଟା କଣ ଫିଲୋସଫି ଲାଇଫ କଣ ବୁଝୁଛି ବୁଝିଲ ତ
all the best. I'm sure you are making it.